Hey guys, welcome to Jobs and Off Campus Drive. My friends, in this video, we'll see the opportunity which is coming from in the collaboration with HackerEarth and Amazon Web Services. This is a good opportunity, like digital challenge is there that Amazon Web Services is hiring with a digital innovation hackathon. You can go ahead with it and you can apply. You can just explore this challenge. If you will explore it, you will learn there will be a good learning for you, so you can upgrade your skills and knowledge. So you can just see that phase one is going to be idea phase, and then second phase will be a prototype phase. So you just have to click on the register now button. Start date is going to be July 7th, and end date is going to be August 1st. So this is all, and you can just see here what are the things required and what are the skills required to apply for this job, for this challenge. So guys, you can just see another challenge that is coming from a Capgemini. This is a tech challenge 2021 that is also here. It is a lot of opportunities, like anybody who is any college graduate can apply, or anybody who is from in a first year, or even first year also, they can apply to this challenge. All tech enthusiasts can apply, so it's a very good opportunity. You can just see here that lot of prizes are there. 2 lakh, 20 lakh rupees prizes are there. It's a pool prize. So finale challenge is going to be win a 3 lakh rupees prize. So this is all, and I will drop this link in the description box. You can read it upon thoroughly, and what are the prizes are, what are the things required. So you can just see here what are the rules and regulation, and judging rules will be there. So all the things is going on. July 19th is the last day to apply for this tech challenge. You can just go ahead with it. So guys, that is all for this video, and do share the video to others so that you can also they can also get a benefit. So guys, you can see here that a lot of job opportunities are there. Direct links are giving there in a Telegram channel, and you can just join and take advantage of it. Thank you.